China's TCab Tech has released footage of its transition flight test using its half-scale E20 eVTOL demonstrator. The E20 50% subscale demonstrator features a 6-meter wingspan, 2 lift propellers and 4 tilt propellers. Like the E20, the demonstrator uses 6 propellers in VTOL and transitions to 4 propellers in cruise. The 2 lift rotors are switched off and locked during cruising flight. The company said the demonstrator serves as a flight test platform, allowing its engineering team to collect data to validate the aircraft's design and configuration. Being the first passenger-carrying eVTOL company in China with a vectored thrust configuration, the 50% subscale demonstrator is by far one of the largest eVTOL demonstrators currently flown in China. While serving as a flight testing platform, the 50% subscale demonstrator is also used to develop in-house structural and durability test facilities, electric motor test rigs, and the software-in-the-loop and the hardware-in-the-loop flight simulation labs. TCab Tech was founded in May 2021 in Shanghai, China by a few engineers. The company's goal is to make reliable and zero-emission electric vertical takeoff and landing eVTOL aircraft for urban air mobility, aerial, on-demand riding sharing for the general public. The TCab part of the company's name is an abbreviation for Time Cab, which means a time-efficient form of air transportation. The company foresees using artificial intelligence AI to help their aircraft navigate through complex urban airspace to ensure safety for all urban air travelers. After 2 rounds of funding earlier in 2021, the company raised nearly $10 million. The E20 eVTOL aircraft holds 1 pilot and 4 passengers, traveling at a cruise speed of 260 km per hour with a range of 200 km and has a maximum payload of 450 kg. The aircraft flies has 6 propellers, 4 tilt propellers plus 2 double stacked fixed propellers for VTOL. The 4 tilt propellers are used for forward flight and transition. The aircraft has 1 high wing with a conventional fuselage mounted at tail and has tricycle fixed wheeled landing gear. As safety is an important part of TCab Tech, the E20 will have no single point of failure in the flight control system. Another safety feature is the high wing allowing passengers to enter and exit the aircraft with ease and safety. The company expects as batteries improve over the years, the aircraft will be capable of being fully charged in 1 hour. As of September 2021, the population in China has reached around 1.4 billion people and the company is counting on customers in China to use their aircraft in an effort to spend less time traveling to work and to gain more free personal time. TCab Tech and the entire aviation industry is aware that as low altitude restrictions become more lifted in China, the market for air taxi service should begin to boom. The first market the company foresees to be successful with their E20 eVTOL aircraft will be in the tourism industry. After that, TCab Tech expects their aircraft will be used in the on-demand urban air taxi industry. The company predicts their first commercial flight for the E20 will take place sometime in the year 2024.